So this is my empanada. It is a beef empanada. And this is the meat that I made. I even put raisins. Puerto Ricans don't put raisins. It is a Puerto Rican recipe with lots of olives. As you can see, catch an olive in there. I also decided to put potatoes, so it won't be too meaty. And I'm gonna make a curry one, which is more like Thai or Indian, and manja manja.